tell it I'm hungry for breakfast. Hello, Dream House. I'm hungry. Let's have breakfast.
Of course. What are we making?
What do you like to have for breakfast?
Pancakes.
Pancakes. Hello, Dream House. We want pancakes.
Okay, oven off.
So just turn
let's
the oven
get
on
cooking.
For us. Hello, Dream House. Let's have a dance party.
One dance party coming up.
Great. So you'll see fun lights throughout the house. Our chandelier was spinning. Our staircase can turn to a slide.
Oh, I literally whipped someone in the head.
Yay!
There she goes. Nice.
I messed up. So I have to think about it. With the cards I can go, okay, so it went forward and it turned.
Their eyes will actually light up to match as well. He ran into his friend. That's all right. And as a child gets older, not only do they have a lot of fun just doing it, but they start to see the cause and effect. This is for a 3 to 6 year old. So a 3-year-old's not going to know they're doing that when they first pop it together. But when you're 4 or 5, or one of your siblings is going with it, you're going to start to figure out that there's a destination you can sequence it to. So it comes with 2 little target discs over there. You put a start disc down and a finish disc down, and you might see if you can reach that.